very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's so good to be back in my hometown. I lived not too far from here when I was growing up. I actually lived on Townsend Avenue. Some of you may know that. In those days, the Grand Concourse was very grand. And we were too poor, actually, in those days to live on the Grand Concourse, but it was always the place to aspire to. I am very pleased that I was able to sing this evening. I have had a terrible virus, and I just felt that I couldn't disappoint you, and I'm delighted that you were such a wonderful Babbino, caro, from Gianni Schicchi by Puccini.